chose Columbia for the theater department. I came in as a theater student, but as I went through my studies here, I decided that I would rather use my creative passions toward advertising and PR. And so I switched departments, and it's been a really great fit. I love the department and how supportive everybody is.
I chose Columbia because I love the vibe here. It's very creative. It's very different from university setting schools. I'm not really into like the fraternity sorority setting, and I thought what a better place to go to school than in the city of Chicago, where everyone is creative, so why not surround yourself with creative people?
I'm a transfer student. I was an early childhood education major and a social work major. I joined the student organizations on campus, and my advisor saw something in me, so she told me to do events and to work in public relations. I knew about Columbia back in high school when I wanted to be an image consultant, and so once I came to Columbia, I knew that's exactly where I wanted to be.
Well, of the multitude of reasons, I like narrowed it down to a couple. I think the city the city environment of the campus, the urban sprawl and everything like that is amazing. Also the atmosphere after the open house really sold me. I just like the creative atmosphere of my peers, and everybody here seems so inspired. I love it.
I chose Columbia because I love the culture and the unlimited resources here on campus.
I chose Columbia because all throughout high school and most of my life, I've kind of felt like I never really had a specific group that I belonged to. And in searching Columbia, I felt like it was somewhere I could really belong, and I'm really excited to finally feel that.